والله يدعو إلى دار السلام ويهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
شيخ, how do يجود ومجود يوغ ومغ die, شيخ? How do they pass away? How are they taken away from this earth?
In the sound hadith of Muslim, may Allah have mercy on him, the Prophet ﷺ narrated that Isa ﷺ and his followers, all of us, the believers at this time, because we all know that Isa ﷺ would come down and would descend to our worldly earth by the end of time. And this, his second coming is one of the major signs of the occurrence of the Day of Judgment that precedes the occurrence of the Day of Judgment. So the dilemma of Gog and Magog will be overwhelming. They will be spread all over. They will destroy crops and water. The Prophet ﷺ said in one hadith that they would pass by the lake of Tabariyah. Mm. By the time the last one of them would come to it, it would be already dried up. They would drink all its water. It's so amazing. So Isa ﷺ would invoke Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to get rid of these people because they cannot fight them. They were able to overcome the false Messiah and his followers, but they had a problem. They will have a problem with Gog and Magog. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send against them special worm. The worms are known as an-naghaf. Normally, they exist in the noses of the camels and the sheep, which will destroy them all at once. Sudden death. Basically, Isa alayhi salam and his followers will be concealing somewhere. Mm-hmm. And once it will be quiet and there is no noise anymore, they will come out and they will see the earth will be full of their disease and their dead bodies. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would send powerful birds with long necks, and they will pick their bodies and will clear up the earth from their bodies and their dead bodies. And they will take them somewhere. Only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows where will they cast their bodies. But there will be a rotten smell because of their rotten bodies. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send down a heavy rain which will wash off the entire earth. And this is how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to relieve the ummah from the calamity of Gog and Magog by his leave.
Jazakallah khair.